गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ मिथिलेश कुमार प्रेजेंटेड इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू। टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट लॉन्ग डिविजन्स फॉर क्लास टू, पेज नंबर 130, एक्सरसाइज 34। टुडे डिस्कस्ड अबाउट डिविजन्स। सो एट फर्स्ट आइडेंटिफाई पार्ट्स ऑफ डिविजन्स and divisions solved with the help of multiplications. So dear student, let us start. This is the shape of divisions. Here divisor, here dividend, here quotient, and here remainder. So must we remember, okay, here divisor, dividend, quotient and remainder. Dear students, one formula, dividend is equal to divisor गुने क्यूशेंट प्लस रिमाइंडर। डिविडेंड इज इक्वल टू डिविजर गुने क्यूशेंट प्लस रिमाइंडर, बट हेयर डिविडेंड इज इक्वल टू डिविजर मल्टीप्लाई क्यूशेंट। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस फॉर्मूला इज मस्ट बी रिमेंबर्ड, एंड दिस इज द स्पेसिफिक नेम्स ऑफ प्रॉपर डिजिट। हेयर डिविजर, डिविडेंड, क्यूशेंट एंड रिमाइंडर। When you multiply divisors and quotients, then you got dividend. That's okay. In this way, you check out your divide, your long division is right or wrong. So, must we start your related topics. So, dear students, in first questions, here put the data. So, also here and here fill in the blanks, also here fill in the blanks, and also here fill in the blanks, also here fill in the blanks. Dear students, must be right here divisor, dividend, quotient, divisor, dividend, quotient, because here I also discussed before started your topic, divisor, dividend, quotient and remainder, and one formula taken out from this. Identify dividend is equal to divisor multiply quotient. Dear student, here must be right divisor. Divisor is equal to 6, so you write here 6. Quotient is equal to 8, here quotient is equal to 8, and dividend is equal to 48. Dear students, when you read division table 6, 8, yeah, 48, so here 8 is quotient, 48 is dividend, and 6 is divisors. Now in B questions, here divisor is equal to 9, so must be right, and dividend is equal to 90, and here quotient is equal to 10, so 9 tens are 90. When you multiply 10 multiply 9, you have got dividend. So C questions, if divisor is 7, quotient is 8, the dividend is equal to what? So must be right here dividend is equal to divisor multiply quotient is equal to divisor is equal to 7 and quotient is equal to 8, so dividend is equal to 56. That is answers of this questions. In this way you make page number 130. If you any problem, ask them. Thank you students.